A picture-perfect spring day today across our area. Temperatures topped out near 70 degrees right now. Here's a look at the current numbers this evening. Temperatures in the upper 60s, lower 70s, 72 New Orleans, 70 for Shreveport, 68 degrees in Houston, 74 in Dallas. And tomorrow, we have more warm weather that will be in our area. Current temperatures around the region, 71 in Hattiesburg, 73 degrees in Macomb, 68 degrees in Vicksburg, 68 degrees in Natchez. Crystal clear blue skies, not a cloud in the sky thanks to high pressure, which is right on top of us. And tonight's going to be a clear night, but chilly. Temperatures will be going down into the upper 30s. But if you live northeast of Metro Jackson, some of our northeastern cities like Kosciuszko and Carthage could see some light frost as we head towards your Sunday morning. But changes are just on the horizon. Back across Texas, we have clouds and moisture increasing. That is out ahead of a storm system that will swing through here late tomorrow night into the day on Monday. And this will be our early week rain. But the good news is no heavy rain expected with this, just some showers. And then as we head towards the middle part of the week, turning cooler, below average temperature. So for the rest of the weekend, tomorrow will be a warm day. We start off with sunshine and then clouds will be increasing throughout the day. We'll have a southeast wind helping to increase the moisture across our area. And here comes the front with the showers and maybe a few thunderstorms for a Monday, lasting into the early morning hours on Tuesday. And behind that front, we have cooler air that will be moving in. And we're talking high temperatures only in the upper 50s. But tomorrow, another warm day despite the cloud cover, 71 the expected high temperature here in the metro. And then as we head towards tomorrow night, that's when we do see those showers on the predictor plus. You can see in our northern counties right around 11 o'clock, closer to the midnight hour. And then we have more of those showers during the day on Monday. Monday's not going to be a washout. We'll have showers from time to time. And then here comes the front late on Monday. We'll be approaching Monroe right around 5 o'clock and we'll be moving through our area during the nighttime hours. 38 degrees for tonight, clear and chilly starlight, northeast wind 5 to 7. Again, there's a chance of frost in our northeast county. 71 degrees tomorrow, morning sunshine, clouds increasing by the afternoon, and east wind turning southeast 5 to 10. Tomorrow night, 50 degrees, cloudy with those showers arriving late, probably overnight for most of us with a light southeast wind. Here's your 7-day forecast, 73 degrees on your Monday with showers. That front will be moving through on Tuesday, 67, and we cool down for Wednesday and Thursday, bright sunshine. High temperatures in the upper 50s, warm for your Friday, and yeah, we're watching the possibility of some more rain for your Saturday. Stay tuned to that forecast.